Arshad Warsi was great.
And how about Nasruddin Shah?
Who?
Nasruddin
Shah. Yeah, he's good. He's been doing some poets and stuff like this now. So
Madhuri's come back to the
movie. Madhuri's or Arshad. It's a bit tricky, this one is. There is twist story, so enjoy. You.
How about Madhuri Dixit?
She looks really good, stunning.
Which part do you like? Which one is the best one? What's your
last? Beginning is really good.
Yes, Adachi.
Whose performance do you like?
All were good. All.
Madhuri's come back.
She was also good, but I like Nasruddin and Arshad Warsi as well.
Which part do you like? This one or the last one?
This one. Meaning, that one was also better, but this is also good.
Madhuri Dixit, I like, that's the thing.
How much time you like to be out of five?
4.
How's it, sir?
They had an excellent movie. Nice.
What about Madhuri and Nasir?
They did a good job.
Which one you like?
Yeah, Nishka is better.
Very nice.
Super.
I enjoyed it.
What do you have to say about the different roles that all of these actors have played in the movie? Madhuri, Nasruddin, how did they do?
Madhuri is fantastic, the best of the whole lot. Nasruddin Shah is very good.
Uma
Qureshi is also good. Madhuri Dixit is the best.
This
one is getting better and better.
I think Arshad and Nasruddin Shah is always. Everybody was good.
Good, good. Decent movie.
Arshad Warsi, of course.
Ishkia.
Ishkia, the dialogue. Better. Three and a half.
It's good in the picture.
It's a better performance or it's a better film than the Ishkia or the Ishkia?
No. That also, it had its own charm. This has its own charm.
And Nasir ji and Madhuri.
Very good. Very good. Everything is good.
How much star you like to be out of five?
3.5 to 4. Three and a half definitely.
Nice one.
Whose performance you like?
All of them are very good.
How about Madhuri Dixit?
Too good.
Do you like the best in the movie?
I think for me, Arshad Warsi will, Babban will always steal the show. And I think
Among the ladies,
both were amazing. I mean, there's an amazing end. The end is amazing. It's like, you never expect that. I mean, from Huma and Madhuri. So I think in the end, they stole the show.
Any particular shayari or the dialogue?
No, the lovely shayari. I mean, Khalu Jaan has done a lovely shayari. Thanks.
Ishkia or Dead Ishkia, which one is the better?
See, I loved Ishkia too. Yeah, I think the dialogues were a little more uppish there and then Dead Ishkia. But even this is very entertaining.
How much star you like?
3.5.
सबसे अच्छा माधुरी एंड खालू जान और सब और बेटर जैसे कि विजय राज जी बहुत अच्छी एक्टिंग करी. वैसे भी वो अच्छे एक्टर हैं और माधुरी तो फिर एक्ट्रेस हैं ही अच्छी.
और माधुरी और नसीर साहब की केमिस्ट्री की अगर बात की जाए तो वो कैसा रहा उसके?
अच्छा रहा, बहुत अच्छा रहा. फर्स्ट टाइम दोनों आए हैं आई थिंक सो, तो अच्छा लगा, बहुत अच्छा लगा. हाँ, अमरी अटरिया पे वेरी गुड सॉन्ग. 4.
It's a nice film. Even everybody, Nasir Saab, Madhuri Dixit, everybody perform very good in this film.
Ishkia or Dead Ishkia, which one is better?
Ishkia was also good, but I think so Dead Ishkia is better than the previous one.
How much star you like?
5.